Now, Korean researchers have, for the very first time, found that the gene responsible for Down syndrome is linked to autism. This study is expected to pave the way for the development of medicines and contribute to autism research. Park Se-young with the details.
The rate of autism in Korean children aged 7 to 12 is 2.6%, or 1 in every 38 children. This is already more than twice the figure in the U.S. and Europe, and the number is only expected to rise. It's long been known that genetic mutations and environmental influences both play a role in the development of autism. Now, researchers have found that one of the genes that cause symptoms in Down syndrome also induces autism. It's the gene involved in neuro-genesis, brain size, cognition, and degenerative brain diseases. Zebrafish were used to research the gene.
Autistic people find social interaction challenging and become isolated. We observed how this change occurs using the zebrafish model.
The zebrafish model is expected to contribute to the search for candidate genes for autism and the development of new medicines. The study was published in the journal Molecular Autism. Park Se-young, Arirang News.